today YSR Congress Party, we had our parliamentary party meeting under the leadership of our honorable CM Jagan Mohan Reddy garu. Today he basically asked us to take the line of whatever was promised to our state in AP Reorganization Act. So what we were promised, we were going to demand it in this session. So basically we've been putting our effort even in the previous session. So we've been successful to an extent. So this time we have more planned. Earlier was the first session. Now this session we have a clarity of what we need to ask, where we to. So the new government was there last time. So in this government, this is our second session. So this session we are going to highlight our the promises which were made by the central government to our state, and the need for all these promises to be fulfilled for our state. Yes.
So do you think there will be any possibility to raise the issue of special status and other?
Yes, we've been raising the issue of special status from a very, very long time. We were the party, we've been championing for the cause of special status. It has been promised to us. So earlier in the previous session also, we've been talking about special category status. So we will demand in this session also, in every possible manner and every possible opportunity we get.
TDP is saying that they will be raising the misrule of YSRCP in the parliament. How do you see that?
See, like earlier, National Council for Economic, NCER, National Council for Applied Economic Research, which is a central government body, termed AP as the most corrupt state in the last 5 years. Actually, TDP should demand an inquiry into their misdeeds, what they have done. Our government is just 5-6 months young, and we are correcting all the mistakes, all the scams TDP have done, and we done this process of reverse tendering. We have saved thousands of crores. So, and our CM is going to save more money for the state. Each decision is taking, is weeding out corruption. And definitely, TDP is scared that all their misdeeds will be out. Definitely, we will expose their misdeeds in this session also, whatever thing. Thank you.
Thank you. What happened in the meeting regarding this problem?
Under the leadership of the Honorable Chief Minister Y.S. Jagan Mohan Reddy ji, all 22 MPs were present along with our parliamentary leader, and the Chief Minister have advised us and even asked us to fight for the special category status. Along with that, there is a State Reorganization Act. The funds has to come from the center to the state. So parallelly, you ask for the special category status, demand for the special category status also, and also there is a backward districts also, there the funds has to be released, and even for the Polavaram also, for the rehabilitation and resettlement, some thousands of crores, 35,000s of crores has to be released for the land acquisition and all. So for this session, at least ask for 10,000 crores so that some kind of work will be happened for the resettlement R&R package also. And moreover, for the steel plant, for the Kadapa and all, the rest of the things got highlighted, and in the coming session, we are going to raise all the issues.
Sir, the central government is in a very strong position in numbers. How can you mount pressure on the center to get these promises fulfilled?
The only one point what we talk is, the center has promised a special category status at the time of the bifurcation of United Andhra Pradesh, and also there are lot many points the State Reorganization Act demands has to be fulfilled. So our voice from the YSRCP will raise, we are having a good number, 22 members in the Lok Sabha, so we'll raise our voice at every particular opportunity what we get.
Thank you.
Thank you.